Alright guys, we are here at the Luxor in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here's a look down into the atrium. It's kind of sick looking. But anyway, let's take a hotel room review, shall we? Oh. Room 2145. So, the first thing I see is that upon them shutting the door, there's no deadbolt, but you do have the deadbolt security instructions. Pause if you can read that, it may be a little hard to read with the lack of light surrounding the front door. But at least you have a readable fire map. And the people. So, as far as the security department goes, we're pretty much taken care of. We're doing pretty good. Although the thing where the door slides out and hits this part, the metal part has basically come out. But this is only just a beginning, as we are about to explore the rest of the room. So coming over here to our left, we have an ironer, as well as an ironing board. Got a safe right next to it, with only two hangers. Here's a mirror. And those are the beds. Let's take a closer look at one of them. Probably not going to spend too much time doing this review, but I haven't had lunch since the flight was particularly long. I only had a chicken biscuit at Dulles. So yeah, the pillows look like they're in good shape. This must be the down comforter. At least here's the bottom. This is the top sheet. This is the comforter, and this right here is the bottom sheet. Sheets look like they're in clean condition. So I'm gonna go back down here. Curious to see what this mattress. Oh! Found a tear! Pretty big tear, as a matter of fact. Yeah, this, I'm not sure how this even happened, considering that this is a mattress cover. Let's see if there are any tears in this mattress. At least the mattress is in good condition. Something that I would accept. Minus the tear in the mattress cover. About the rest of it later. But yeah, aside from the big tear in the mattress cover, the whole bed, I can give a pass. Let's see, looks like we have some additional lighting right behind the beds. Let's see, this lamp, I think it's okay, so these light switches behind this lamp that they turn on the lights behind the beds. Usually there'd be a light switch to turn this lamp on, but I don't see one. Oh, well, the thing's unplugged, so I don't want to find out at least. Turning around, we have a Samsung flat screen TV. And right below it, we have a handful of drawers. The refrigerator is missing. How housekeeping managed to miss this out, I do not know. I think I heard a rumor about some of these rooms getting a renovation that I am not getting a bigger picture, but I'm not too sure. What's that? Whatever it is, it's right beneath the furniture, so I can't seem to access that. Whatever it is. Luggage rack, some kind of vent for HVAC. Here's the view. Maybe hard to see with all this glare, but I'll do my best to get a view of Las Vegas Boulevard. There's the back of the Sphinx. Out there is the airport in Daly Bay. Right over there used to be the Tropicana, but that has been demolished to make room for a new ballpark. There's MGM Grand. Some additional furniture. This looks like an ice bucket with a few cups. Yeah, with the lamp sitting on the nightstand being unplugged, and by the fact that the screw's missing, I don't want to mess with that. Some more if I can help it. Thermostat currently set off. Nice painting. Let's see, does this lamp turn on? Oh, yes it does. Try to turn this off. There we go. Don't want to burn my finger with the light. Now let's take a look at the bathroom. And yes, there is a fan that comes on as you turn the lights on. One of these bulbs is out. But at least the sink is quite spacious. And the mirror looks to be pretty clean. It's plumbing fixtures, they seem to work. Some body lotion and hand wash. Toilet paper. A couple linens way down below. Toilet seems to be in good shape. This must be the shower, glass sliding door. There's another one, two. Let's see how the shower head looks. Looks kinda nasty with all that grime and grout. Be curious to see what this water pressure is like. Well, it seems to be doing a good job. Whole shower head just needs a heck of a cleaning. That's all. But yeah, pretty clean shower area. And you also get body wash and shampoo. And yeah, that is what one of these rooms look like at the Luxor. So, aside from the missing fridge and the big tear in the mattress cover, I'd give this a pass. Now, I know that there are upcoming renovations that are currently being made to these rooms, so I'm willing to bet that this room may be on the list for upcoming renovation. So tell me your thoughts about this in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching, and that is it.